Beat Manhattan Music.
It's like, damn. They show you love in the beginning. Till you find yourself and start healing. Now you mad at me. Seated myself, I ain't asking for help. Please tell me why you mad. I thought that you'll be glad that I got up off my ass. I did it without the sun and I did it without my dad. What you mean for my dreams, girl? This a $1 billion dream, girl. You wouldn't know just what that mean, cause you stuck inside a box and your fears got you locked down. And all the hating shit that you doing, it can stop now. Talk behind my back, but won't say it to my face. I ain't even hearing what they saying anyway. The haters gonna hate and the players gonna play. And baby girl know I ball, that's why her ass wanna stay. Hot damn, I done did it again. Saying that they friends, but they really pretend. But that ain't none of my business, I don't need your support. It's nothing about the whores that I'm doing it for. Look, apologies, they sorry now. They see it's going down, wanting me to pick them up. And I ain't tripping on what you said, cause I don't give a fuck. But I remember what you said and I ain't letting up. Apologies, they sorry now. They see it's going down, wanting me to pick them up. And I ain't tripping off what you said, cause I don't give a fuck. But I remember what you said and I ain't letting up. It's funny how my healing brought a lot of girls' pain. Cause I won't front like I'm down when I know that I ain't. She gon' act like she ain't when she know why she came. Is we gon' do this thing or nah? I'm just saying, no love, no hard. I came too far, you came too late. Now I'm a superstar. Big dog, big cars. I said I had big dreams. Damn, I just wish you believed in me.
I don't know what else you expect me to do. I hope you listen to this all the way through. I don't really know where to start. And I don't want to say the wrong thing, and I know it won't mean anything unless it's coming from the heart. So I just want you to know that I'm sorry. And I'll keep apologizing for as long as it takes.
Apologies, I forgive you already. You know, like if you only knew what it took for me to get here to this point right here. And matter of fact, it's my sister's birthday today. Tuesday, my birthday on the 19th. I have a whole year sobriety, so can't nothing nobody say hold me back or nothing that happened to me. Like, you know, we all go through things, but we gotta keep it pushing. Keep our head up. We can't beat each other up. We gotta show love, and that's what it's all about. And it's more life over here on this side, cause that's what we having, and we having. CJ with me. I got Candace with me, so it's up here. I'm just in a good place mentally. And I'm trying to stay there spiritually. And I'm wishing more blessings, more life. Apologies. On everybody, sorry, no. They see it's cause going like, down, it's really going up, and it ain't coming down no time soon, but I remember what you said, and that's how I feel.